applied for direct admission, but in the course of that, I lost my father. And the plan was that I shouldn't go back to school. That was just it, because in my family, no one has ever been a graduate. But after which I lost my father, I actually came here, I prayed to God. And I decided to apply for the HND for Mede, coming back to Mede. Throughout my end period, I don't joke with this mountain. God is here. And after which I applied for the form, post HND form. I did the exam. They don't want me to come. They want to get me. So I didn't remember to submit any of my form. On Friday, which I did the exam, it was on Saturday, I remember I didn't submit any form. So I have to wait till on Monday. And God perfected that. After which I gained admission. I want to thank God because God has just been working things out. The school fees, even, I don't know how I pass in class. People see me as Omoyi Makawe, but I don't see myself as Moman Kawe. And it pays to serve Jesus. Even the day the HOD was finding me up and down, that where is the scholar of this class? I was like, I was not happen. God did it and made me the best in the class. Even though when I am nobody, he's just faithful to me always. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.